Ahoya! Ahoya! Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world today. How are we doing? How are we feeling? I am Pearl Sea Otter, your captain, and this is my makeup for yesterday's fiasco. I may have possibly broke my 3DO, and then it fixed itself. Like, I had some sort of, like, weird, magical, like, gremlin living in my cabin that fixed the 3DO. I don't know why it works now, but it does, and I'm not questioning it. Thank you. Yes, you can pet my tail. Feel free. But anyway, thank you guys so much for your understanding for yesterday. So, today will be the makeup. Anyway, I have some fun stuff. We're having a bit of a spa day. So we've got fun, face wash, some lotions, some, refreshments for you. We're going to play with some water sounds today. I'm very excited. Also, a few other things that I purchased that I'm excited to do. Basically, every week I end up buying like some ASMR items, and I'm always like, ooh, do we get to play with it now? I want to play with it now. It seems like it would be a really fun idea. Let's do that. So, we also have me attempting to open one of these boxes because I didn't open it yet. But I'm so glad to see all of you. Like Sub-Zero, of course, Raz, lovely to see you. Duckett, hello, Suspicious Lantern, hello, hello. So I'm always really excited. I'm gonna have to like cut this one open with the scissors, so please excuse me a moment. And then once I'm done opening this up, we can welcome aboard everybody who came last time during our collab, because that was a lot of people and I was a little drunk. Hello, Kinky Irish Lad. I'm doing really good. Today is much better than yesterday, because yesterday was, oh no, shit broke. And I don't like that, because I'm not good at dealing with that.
Oh, goodness.
You get some, just like, me opening up shit ASMR right now. So, you know, yo, it's free. It's free random ASMR, because I'm scuffed as fuck. But, I am excited. Yeah, I think it's because I have a mic Funko Pop. And I, like, left it over there next to the 3DO, and I think he fixed it. That's, I'm just like, thank you, Hisashi Yamada, for fixing my 3DO like a little goblin while I was gone. I appreciate it. Oh, thank you, Berlo, for the Atawada. But now that I've got everything kind of, like, open, give me a moment to welcome aboard everybody. So, welcome Eri Trusty, Tamlist, Momoi, Reflekun, Shibuni, Aventure, Jocely, Aito136, Otter Time, Nemui, Caprick, and Hyperspace Toaster. Thank you so much for all the follows. I appreciate it. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for all the follows. Now, it'll just take Captain like 1 second to get everything set up. Essentially just swap some things. So please give me a moment while we get that set up. Okay.
Hi. Is this good?
I
I need an audio check. Check, check. Testing. Hello, Nell Yuki. Hello. Lovely to see some people. Hello. That's good. Sounds good. How does this sound? Got some ice water here, so. You're gonna go buy G4 at Micro Center? You know what? I've never had a G4. I want to try it, but like if it's got too much energy stuff, like a monster or like a bang, I can't have it. Oh dear. Man, you already redeemed me, and it even hasn't been a minute. Well, I'm no longer a comfy angel. It's more like that little devil on your shoulder. Don't worry, though. He won't want to escape. Hello, dear. Darling treasures, are you ready for your spa day? Are you ready for me to treat you well? I promise I'll be gentle. I have many things for you, dearies. Would you like a face mask or perhaps a little lotion? Still me. Of course, I wouldn't want to hurt you, my beautiful treasures. I just want you to be good little sailors and listen to Captain. Isn't that what you should do? I mean... But if you're good for me, I'll treat you well. Avalanche, thank you for the 23 pebbles. Thank you. Did I buy my vodka? Oh, dear Lucas, I have so many minis. One with every flavor, even pain. It's jalapeno vodka, so if you really like a burn. And then I have a couple bigger boys. I've got some Everclear, some Smirnoff, and some Grey Goose. Hello, darlings. Hello, Neon. Lovely to see you. Today, I'm going to treat you well. You've got a bit of a spa day ahead. Also, Illuminati, thank you for becoming one of our sailors. And I hope you enjoy the emotes. They're very cute. But welcome aboard. Yes, it is otter time. Oh, darling, lovely to see you, as always. Now, maybe, since everybody seems to be here, you should take a drink. After all, we're going to have a spa day. You should definitely... hydrate. Yuri, thank you for 2 months. 2 months. That's 2 kisses. There you go. Hello, treacherous demon. I'm doing well. Mostly, I'm just excited to see all of you. Secondly, I do have a spa day planned, so make sure you get yourself something nice to drink. Gotta keep hydrated while I pamper you just a little. Playing with some water sounds today. Hello, hello, Supersonic. Hi. How are you doing, dear? I think we should go ahead and get to the first thing that I've got. I am too. I don't know why the 3DO stopped working last night, but then, like a miraculous miracle, the goblins fixed itself. So, I'm not gonna question it. Just be happy I don't send it in. Also, Aneris, thank you for the 3 months. 3 months, a loyal sailor. Spoon means more like sooner than you think. And now your ears are mine. All mine. Otter, otter. Otter, otter. Alright, yonder wiggle. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. You were gonna do your first stream. Well, when you do, good luck. Hello, Mr. Donato. How are you doing? We're gonna do a bit of a spa day. So, since we've gotten all the redeems out the way, I was thinking maybe we could start with a little apple cider vinegar face wash, since you've already hydrated. Yandere Wiggle hits different. Well, Yandere is gonna be hitting different for about one more minute. See, I have this lovely face pump And it makes foam. Hello, Sub-Zero. Hello. So we've got some apple cider vinegar face wash, and we'll just let it foam up nice for you. There we go. Yeah, you know what? It's Sunday. You've worked so hard. You've done school and all those difficult things, dearie. My sweet treasure, you deserve a little pampering. So I do hope you enjoy the pops. It's very comfy. Yandere is yandere done.
Hi, I'm back. I'm taking care of you, okay? You will enjoy your spot. I'm very happy. And Scooper.
Thank you. Thank you so much for the 2 months. 2 months.
Two kisses. Tastes like apple cider. And soap.
Well, Neon, I hope that you get really good sleep.
So, feel free to just fall asleep. Yes, mommy. I mean, mommy. No, I'm little sister most of the time.
Yandere Pearl is just when the limiter is broken.
I like the pop-up sounds.
Pearly, sorry.
I like it. Nautical.
Thank you so much, James, for all of your love and support vibes. I enjoy it.
Nautical.
It sounds like no tickle.
No tickle me. I'm very ticklish. Especially on my feet. On my little flippers, they're very sensitive.
No tickle. Stutton Carol, thank you. Thank you so much for becoming a brand new sailor. Please enjoy the emotes and everybody welcome them aboard. Show them to the rope room. Hello, Roderick.
Hello. Otter. Otter.
Welcome to the spoopy cruise. It's only spoopy because it never ends. So I hope you like summer vacation. Though we do have thematic pumpkin spice lattes because I'm a basic bitch and I like them. Though to be fair, my favorite is pumpkin cream for the cold brew. Because it actually has pumpkin in it instead of just like, you know, the just cinnamon, cloves, and nutmeg. Even though those are good spices, I do like the actual flavor of pumpkin. Okay, now it is time to wash out the foam to remove the mask. So everybody, bubble.
Anyway, so there's also an otter fact. Okay, otter fact, here comes your otter fact. Otter fact, otter fact, otter fact. Anyway, so for those of you who may not know, here's a fun otter fact. Did you know that the Eurasian otter, basically the otter that's most prevalently found in, I am trying to remember exactly where, I think it's over by Ireland and North Africa and like Indonesia. So it's like in that section, like from there to there. Anyway, they are some of the only otters that will leave like their river home and will in fact hunt rabbits instead of fish. Yeah, that's right. They will abandon fishing in favor of rabbit hunting. So, yeah, rabbits. Them rabbits, them varmints, you know, them bum buns, they go eat them. So they become more like urban river otters, essentially. Anyway, otter fact, that was your otter fact, otter fact, I hope you liked it. I promise, I'm seafood and sometimes chicken, that's it. I don't like eating things that aren't fish and or possibly a little bit of chicken.
Though I still might take a nibble of your ear, but I promise it's not eating it.
I mean, I don't usually eat steak, only very rarely. Mostly I just eat a lot of seafood.
And ears.
Hello, hello. Lovely to see you, Sora. Also, Fireplace, thank you for the 5 pebbles. And welcome aboard Sundeka to the SS Otterloo Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. Wolf Lord, thank you for the 300 pebbles. Personally, I like my steak more rare. I like most things on the rarer side. So, in terms of fish, I like things like sashimi or like a really good cut grade where I don't necessarily worry about whether or not it's like quote-unquote cooked. But if it's shrimp, I like it cooked very thoroughly. But I've eaten oysters off the half shell, mussels. I mean, I've swallowed just like a raw scallop before. It was very good. Look, if you cook a scallop well, it's like melted butter in your mouth. But not everybody can do that. A bad scallop is like the world's chewiest thing. I hate it. Your gain's very low. That's weird, because honestly, I've got quite a lot of Here, I'll turn myself up again. Yeah, rubbery scallop is bad.
So, I cannot recommend. Okay, so we've got Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist you? Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, how could I ever let you go? There you go. I hope that you enjoyed it. Anyway, let's see what we go. We've got some wooden frog. Okay, it will take me a minute just to get one of them. So please give me a moment. That one's not readily available right now. I gotta get out. Oh no, there's monies. Monies are broken. Come on. I believe in you. There we go. Didn't have to get up all the way out of the chair. Fuck yeah. Laziness wins. Okay, so we've got Kermit. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull the mallet out down here, or else I'll be way too loud. Don't want everybody to just kind of die. You have something funny to tell me? What? Man, I want some fish and chips now. Talking about fried fish. That's all I want right now. Like some good cod. Ooh, or fried catfish. Fried catfish is so good. You told Alexis about a gacha game you've been playing, and she's been getting ads for it. Well, sometimes that do be how it be. One time I was telling Sai specifically about a gacha game, and he was like, great, now I get ads for it on YouTube. Why did you speak this into existence? And I was like,
reasons.
Because I'm playing it, now I want you to join. And he's like, no, I'm not.
Crumbs. Alright, gotta pull up a little bit more this way.
Good time. Comfy time. No crummy. Crumbs bad. The best part is the cookie. The crumbs are the sad part.
If you redeem 5 otter bites, would you do 5 minutes of your num num? Well, yes, but I think there's a cooldown. There's been a lot of VTuber. Yeah. I was at Taro's graduation. I was there from the beginning when it was really scuff and like the stream kept dying. Crumbs are on your mind because you made tonkatsu. Look, I love, like, pork cutlets. So, like, the fried pork cutlet. That's slap. Hello, hello. Lovely to see you, Smith. Yeah. Yeah, Io, is it Io or Lo? I always feel bad because I wasn't sure how to pronounce it. But yeah, Dragon. Dragon is graduating too. There's so many people graduating. I'm kind of sad. Because, like, you gotta appreciate when you have a good VTuber, like, or streamer. Even an IRL streamer. Because sometimes they just stop, you know? For whatever reason, and then you're sad because it's like, oh no, I wish that I had more time. It's eel. Also, thank you for the atawata. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna drink the one with the ice. Do IRL streamers even graduate? I don't know. I mean, they probably make like a farewell stream, so it's kind of a similar idea. There was the colder water because there was ice in that. Let's see. Look, I'm Captain. I'm gonna crunch your ears under seal. That's, look, it's very accurate. Good night. Good night. Sleep tight, Lisa. Alessa. Sleep tight. Sleep tight. Sleep tight. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Sleep tight. Sleep tight. Good night. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the otter bite. I guess. Unless you like that. Would I ever consider having a merch store? Yeah. I mean, I would like to eventually. I'd really like to make a pearl plush. I think that would be really cool. How do I feel about eel sushi? I like it. I like it quite a lot. Good night. Good night. And I know exactly what artist I would, or like the person who like makes custom plushies. I know exactly who I ask. Because they do like the real hair instead of like felt. And I really like the like swishiness of like the quote unquote like real hair. You're waiting for the jump scare ASMR celebration of Spook Derby. Look, that is just if I drop shit. Okay. I'll spook not only you, but also me. Mama.
I want to see them. Hello, welcome aboard, Broski 899, to the ASMOtter Royally Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. Nom, 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 nom. Otto, 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 Otto. Hello, hello, Otto time. Look, when it's me... It's always utter time. It's my ear now. It's mine. I claimed it. It's my treasure now. I'm glad everybody's comfy. I'm getting the face mask off. I'm eating it. It's very apple cidery. Trello, 1, 2, 3, welcome aboard to the ASMOtter Royally Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. There we go. I think that was 5 minutes of your nom 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 nom. Gotta wipe off my face.
Did you hear the rumor that the Sora of Kingdom Hearts might be the final Smash character?
Look, I did not hear that, but I really don't care, because the thing that I learned about Smash is somebody's always gonna be mad. They're gonna be like, what? You mean that this person got in, but my, like, obscure favorite character didn't? How dare they? How dare? So, like, somebody's always, like, gonna be fucking mad. That's why I stopped kind of caring. Like, it's nice to see ones that you're like, oh, I played that game. I like them. But Smash people get way too mad about literally everything. So...
I'ma stay in my fucking lane. And just not care. It is the great one. Okay. Let's see. Since we did go ahead and put face mask on, maybe we should do some of the fun water sounds. Liquid sounds. I'm having fun with the liquid sounds because this is new. I've been thinking about trying to find like liquid slime and putting it in like a tubey and you can flop it around. So that may be one of the newer things we purchase. If anybody else is also interested in liquid slimy sounds, it kind of sounds similar to this. Yeah, because we got butter slime last time, which was squishy. Yeah, a lot of people got mad. And I just kind of like sat and watched it happen. Hey, you're new here. Quick question. You can buy an accent. What ones do you do?
Well, here. I will give a small example of the ones that I do. Okay. I can do sort of a French accent. It sounds a little bit like this. I can also do a bit of a country accent. It sounds a little bit more like this. I can also do more like this in the upper register. So, you know, a little bit more bell. Anyway. There's also
I can do a bit more of a Scottish accent, but it does take a bit more of a deeper tone. When that do be a happening. I can also do more of a British accent. It's more posh. Anyway, what kind of accents do most otter have? Well, otters can be found anywhere, essentially, in the world. All the way from North America, all the way to Japan. So, and even in places that are south of the equator. So, there's quite a few. Let's see. What other accents can I do? Pretty well, other than British, Scottish, Southern, French. Yeah, I can do a bit of a German accent. Though it sounds more Russian when I do it sometimes. Anyway, you have an amazing Texas accent.
Look, that's just because I was drinking, Mr. DeNoto. When I drink, it comes out. And it was very fun. What about the Italian?
Let's see.
I don't know if I have an Italian accent, but it sounds kind of like this if I did it.
Can I do a boxing accent? Drop my R's all over. I'm a parador in the parking lot. I can't even do accents from my own country. Oh, mamma mia. Oh, right. I was my valley girl voice. Right. I do have that accent.
Oh, my God. Why are you asking about my, valley girl accent? I mean, I'm just saying. It's not like it's all that impressive or nothing. I mean, Daddy mostly paid for it. You know, lots of local coaches, whatever. You know what I mean. Anyway.
So yeah, that's kind of an accent that gets used, and it's terrible.
Do you want to date me? No. No, I am little sister, not girlfriend. That would be gross.
Look, it's cursed. Want to know your favorite accent? It's probably the Valley Girl one, because it's cursed. Actually, no, wait. The best one, I think, that I did was, when I did speaking in Japanese, but like as a very deep southerner, that was maybe the most cursed thing that ever happened. I sounded like a fucking Sim.
Oh, you're asking about a Canadian one, are you? I don't know if I can do one for you, bud. But I can dang well try. Isn't it, you know? I don't know. Granted, I could just, you know, order some Tim Tims. Could be like, can I get a double ice cap and some Timbits? Your favorite's the Wisconsin accent. So basically like Lord Canudia. That's what you're talking about. Look, Elle, I've been to the Timmy's one time, and all I got was the Tim Pimbits. That was my attempt at the Canadian accent.
Look, if I wanted to do an Alabama accent, it would just be, dang, my cousin do be looking fine. Look, it's just hee dee 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 dee. I married a traffic cone.
Danger alert. Danger alert.
To be fair. Look, some of my cousins are very attractive. I just wouldn't marry them. Honestly, Dunkin' Donuts, I've never had Tim's coffee, so honestly, most of my coffee comes from either I French press it, Keurig, or I go to a local cafe, like a mom pop shop. They have the best bagels, and I have a bagel sandwich, which is like bagels and lox, and then I have their cinnamon special blend that they make in themselves. So it's like a dark roast with like cinnamon, star anise, cloves, nutmeg, and like a few other things. And they make it themselves, and they like grind all the stuff and they make it for you, and it's really, really good. But it's really, really expensive. So I only go once a week for that, but it's my special treat.
Michigan is Canada light.
Also, Wisconsin is Canada light.
Basically, that entire, like, section. Do it touch Canada? You probably sound close enough. You could jump the border and nobody would ask questions because you'd sound like them.
Granted, if I cross the border, they're like,
ma'am, cease and desist. You've been wanted in 37 states and countries.
But let's see.
You just had a terrible idea. What was your terrible idea? Oh no. Okay. I can't do that one.
There is literally no way to do that without sounding super mega racist. So, I'm just gonna be like, no. Unless you want me to try and speak Chinese specifically in a southern accent. Which will probably just sound a lot like fucking Simlish. Like, I cannot speak in an Asian language as an accent without it sounding super racist. Unless somebody's just like, speak. Hello, Norboy. Hello, hello. Lovely to see you. I hope that you're able to get some rest. Okay, there we go. We're gonna put some lotion on you. Because we have had a face mask. We have nibbled your ears. It's time for lotion. Good for the skin. I can also do robot voice, where I sound sort of like this. Otterbot, roll out. This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. Just think of it as you bought four, got one free. Does that mean Otter Bites are like those smoothie cards where it's like buy four smoothies, get the last one free? How does the lotion feel, by the way? Do you like it? Is it warm enough? You need me to warm it a little more? Very sweet smoothie. Welcome, Tualti? Swalti? Sally? To the SS Otter Valley for traveling. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I think it's limit per person. If not, I can always change it, but I think it's limit per person. I don't want you spinning all your pearls in one place. Obviously. Otter fact. Here comes your otter fact. Otter fact. Anyway, so here's your otter fact. For those of you who may not know, but an otter, as a general, eats 25 5% of its body weight every day. Mm-hmm. That's right. It eats 1/4 of its body weight to continue to live. That means it's generally clocking over 4,000 calories. That's right. It eats double what you should a day. Which also explains why I'm a bit fluffy. Anyway, otter fact, that was your otter fact. I hope you liked it. It's okay. You want to know what else they eat? They eat things like clams, scallops, crabs. They also eat octopi, snails, and other crustaceans and invertebrates like sea urchins. They also eat those as well. And even some otters eat fish like salmon. Also, welcome, Poeta Extinia 1 to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Also, thank you all for the pets. Look, you pet me, I pet you. I pat you back. Pet. Thank you, Hyperspace Toaster, for the Atawalata. 1 second. Doing the weekend of Halloween. I will be participating in a big event that I will let you guys know soon about. But on Halloween itself, I'm thinking that I'm just gonna watch a horror movie with Discord, maybe with friends. You never know. I'll make that decision a little bit later. See, that would be, except that we have an Ada redeem. So, Al, can you go ahead and refund that? Thank you. Oh, you want to change it to cookie? You can go ahead and redeem it, because I think gave you back your points already. So, you want to redeem it for cookie? You're going to have to do it a second time. I'll go ahead and do it, and you can redeem it in like a minute, because I think there's a cooldown. Oh, right there. Cookie. If you want a sample, we do have the Ada Ada in the clips. So you can see if it's worth it. So, personally, I do store-bought candy because the area that we live in is really close to a school, and so all the parents get real uppity if you, do handmade gifts. They're like, mm-mm, store-bought candy, that's it. So, all of my, handmade candies and cookies go to, friends. If we do a party. Do otter dads help raise otter pups? Not really. They're very paws off in the parental department. Anyway. Hello. Big Waddle, Big Waddle, I need some help. I'm playing the hard game because chat told me to, but this boss is very hard. I've been trying for like 3 hours and I'm having a tough time. Will you come help me? Will you join my world and help me beat it up? Please? Nene. Nene. I just want to beat it up so the chat's proud of me and they have a good time. Will you help me? Maybe. Look how cute I am. You can't say no to this face. Please. Pretty please. Maybe. Good night, Ducket. Good night. Mwah. What do you mean, Mr. Donoto? I always wear my otter kiku and make bad puns. It's pretty much what I do every night that it ends in Y.
Welcome, welcome, Smile Tester, to the SS Autobilling Travelers. Enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I'm glad you guys are getting relaxed. Ending such. Thank you so much for the Atawata. Want to know the thing your grandmother makes?
Sure. Yeah.
You know, I've heard about that. About, taking Ritz Crasco. Oh, Jesus. thank you, Avalanche, for the 20 pebbles. I appreciated it, though it did scare me. Anyway, I've heard that, like, people using Ritz crackers as, like, biscuits, and then you putting, like, stuff over it, and then just covering it in chocolate. I think there's a Girl Scout Thin Mint cookie that does a similar like copycat premise that Flack, Big Brother Flack, talked about once. I have tried it once and it felt pretty okay. I make a lot of Thin Mints. Was the best cook. I had to learn how to cook from her because Mama Otter couldn't cook. And it was either that or starve. So I became a pretty okay cook. Okay, ending Sag, thank you so much for the stretchy stretch. Left, right, and down, and roll my neck.
Oscar. Look, I am a shrimp pasta. Yeah, I just popped my neck. When I rolled it, I popped the neck shoulder blade area. Wiggle, 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 wigg I ain't gonna kiss the girl. The collab was really fun. I'm looking forward to tomorrow's vodka day. I have like so many mini vodkas because I wanted to try mixing them with a bunch of the other stuff and getting minis and then just having a lot of like the big basic ones is the most like economical and big brain. So I can pour like a little bit of flavored and like the rest of it's normal. Golf was still fun, even though I'm very bad at it. It's okay, it was like mostly my first time playing that game. Other than Cher trying to teach me the controls. But I hope to play it more with friends and enjoy it. Because it was a gift. Strippy Al, thank you for the five funds. Five kisses, thank you, good sailor.
Nose itchy. Itchy nose. No. It's itchy. Stop it. Bad nose. Bad. Maybe I think it's time that we take a small town. Get some of the excess lotion off. Just a little bit, you know? This has a song. Alright. Let's see what we can do for that. Anyway, I was saying that we could use this towel or the toilet and clean off your ears so that we could maybe do a little bit of a makeover with a few of the other things that were our purchase. We have this here for a little bit of a haircut. Maybe to trim your brow just a little bit. It's more Italian though. Look, I'm not saying that I am the best, obviously, but I do it, I can. So, either take it or leave it. I guess I could be more rude, I suppose. I could spit at you and call you terrible things. Would that mean French for you? French enough? Basically saying that you have no culture at all, and that we are the best, obviously, in food, in art, in style, obviously. Milan, nothing. Their manners does tend to itch. One moment. Sacred blip manners. How awful. Can you brush off the cut
Can you? I suppose. But only because you are so cute. If you were not so cute, I would not deal with this. I am most prolific, stylized. I don't deal with bullshit. Maybe a couple. There we are. Excellent. Now let's get you the brush. And as an extra bonus, I will get the earmuffs for it. Yes, the bullshit. That American term. Ugh. Anyway, I do not appreciate it. It is unnecessary. Most vulgar term. There we are, a little bit dead. Where is my brush? Brush, brush. Come here. Come. There we are. There we are. Now a bit of a brushing. After all, I have cut your little bit of your hair. And what is a spa day without a haircut? It would be so silly. Only 2 more minutes of French stylist, of pearl. Of course. I was thinking about doing maybe your eyelashes. Maybe a bit of a blush. Perhaps, after all, it would be most. Welcome, Penguin Bob. Lovely to see you. How are you doing today? Even most vulgar of terms fit how you're feeling, no matter how barbaric. You mean most American. Bleh. Bleh. Obviously. Why are of the course of Rome? No. I am a very mean French stylist. After all, I had done a spa day for you. And now, we are doing a bit of a styling. Because you need it. Just a wee bit. Don't worry. I will make you beautiful. You will be most gorgeous. Prettiest one in the whole world for about 5 minutes. Let's see. Oh, and the French accent is done. Okay. But I am washing you. There we go. Gonna make you pretty. Little sister gives you a spa day. We did a mask, and it was foamy. And then we put some lotion on your face, and then we washed it off. And then I cut your hair a little bit. And then now I'm giving you brushes. I'm making fairy, making you pretty. All of my big brothers and sisters and those of non-genderness get to be very pretty. I make all of them pretty. Hello, Yui. Hello. Washi. There's plenty of people. I think it would be really cute if you had like a chibi penguin. That would be cute. You'd be like, you
a waddle. You'd be so cute. Every time I see Penguin Pope's name, it always reminds me of the pebble and the penguin. Now and forever, I'll show her I care. I'll find her the rarest stone. That maybe if the pebble is perfect, she'll tell me right there. She's now and forever my own. Do you take this pebble now and forever? Do you take this penguin now and forever? I love Pebble and the Penguin. It's such a cute movie. Also because it makes the joke, the good ship misery. which is probably one of my favorite jokes ever. You've literally never seen a penguin reference. Mind is blown. No, I'm just old neon. I'm old and I like old 2D animation. Also, I liked Marina. And, I mean, come on, guys, Tim Curry voiced the villain for that movie in like the weirdest villain song ever. It's like a samba. Look, it's weird. It's good, but it's weird. Like, it's not your normal kind of like bad guy song. It's got like a lot of energy. Yeah, I think it was the Don Bluth movie, but it was, yeah, he was so huge. He was like Barra Titties the Penguin. It was weird. He's like, don't make me laugh. Don't pull my leg. My funny friend, don't make me bend in half. Don't be a card, babe. It's one of Lily's popular films, but look, it's so good. It's a movie. It's called Pebble and the Penguin, and it's a children's movie about New Guinea penguins, that they have like a tradition where the male presents a female with a pebble, and it's about Huey the penguin who wants to ask Marina, the most beautiful penguin, to be his wife. And so he goes looking for a pebble and he finds one, and it's like a magic glowing pebble, and he's like trying to ask her. And it's kind of a musical. It's very good. I like it a lot. It's very clever. Like written. It's very clever. Well, that pebble thing is actually a biological function. Weird wedding stuff. Oh, you mean the one with like the big bushy eyebrows who's just like angry? What is his name? Hopper? Hopper? I loved him. He was a mood. He was like, why are you fucking stupid? Stop it. I don't want to make friends. And then there's just like Hubie, who's just like sunshine, positive thinking, sweet baby. That's not how the world works. Hello, Shadow G. Hello, hello. I'm glad that you made it. I'm giving chat kind of a spa day. And yeah, and then started talking about Pebble the Penguin. Pearl, now you've convinced me to make a list of the penguin facts.
Yes. Yes, make more facts. Teach them about marine mammals and marine birds. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Look, I'm a big fan of, like, here's my favorite dynamic. One is no energy. Just none. Just tired as fuck. And the other one is literally just sunshine. You know, just like,
hi, I'm happy. I have so much energy. And I love this grumpy bitch. I love them.
It's my favorite dynamic. Especially if the, like, grumpy one is, like, the smaller one, and the bigger one is the one that's just, like, the sunshine child, and I'm just like,
that's good shit.
Also, thank you, Avalanche, for the 20 pipples. Love your little stories, penguins and fables.
Jeez.
Me just talking about old movies while I brush your hair.
Okay. I think that's enough brushing for right now. Let's see. I think I'm gonna... We're gonna curl your lashes. I don't want to hurt you. We're going to make your lashes pretty. Pretty lashes. Here we go. Got it. There we go. Pretty, pretty. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your eye. Here, I kiss better. Okay, close it. I'll close it first. Close it. Okay. There we go.
Shadow G, it's fine. It's fine. You're number two. Look, you're number two. Shadow G 96, thank you for the 25 tier one gift subs. So, you know what? 25 smooches be happening now.
Smooches. Also, welcome, Callus Strider, to the SS Autumn Traveler.
Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
Also, everybody who received a gift sub, you now have access to the Discord through your Twitch. If you connect it to your Discord, there is connections, and you can join the SS Otterworldly Traveler Discord, where you can post stuff and talk, and we do community stuff once a month. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I just randomly stream dumb shit. So, there you go. Meow. Meow.
What do you guys like better?
The like meow, meow,
or like the actual cat sounds when I do cat too good.
Just meow, meow. Yeah. Look. I make... Look, L, you're not alone. Except mine aren't cat noises. If I'm being a brat and Cher gets onto me, my immediate defenses will go... Do you feel it tastes bad? Okay, then I won't drink it. Cause if it's not good, it's not going in my mouth. Only things that taste good. My body is a temple, and I wanted it to be good. Good food. Tasty food for this soul. Seneca. That's back in Japanese. Seneca. I remember that one from Duolingo. Seneca. Fulminate. You're doing your daily lesson. Good. I got to 300 days and then I dropped it. And then I was sad. So I haven't done Duolingo for like 2 weeks. Because I was sad I lost my streak. I was like, rude. How dare you? I clicked the button before, but it didn't count. Me. So I lost it. And I didn't have a freeze. So I was sad. But I will start again. What happened here? We're having a spa day. Speaking of which, thank you, Avalanche, for the 10 pebbles. We are gonna do some more fun water sounds. Because I say so. I'm the captain. Nice spa day. Gotta get everyone nice and clean. So, here is some fun water sounds. Yeah, we also talked about Pebble and the Penguin. And then, like, old school 2D movies. No! It's a sponge. Oh, yes. And we did French Pearl. Pearl of France. She is a mean stylist. She does not take Debussy. Debussy. Okay, little thing of water, please do not make big mess. That is my request. I have a sponge. I'm giving you a bit of a sponge bath. Time to get you all nice and clean. Simple and clean, don't you know? Okay. Time to get the sponge nice and wet. You're not in the retirement home, but... You know, it doesn't mean that I can't, you know, give you a nice face sponge bath. I'm trying to make you all clean. I gotta get all of the lotion and stuff off your face. So that I can put more stuff on it. You know, that's how it goes. I gotta get it nice and clean. I'm trying to make you pretty, nice and clean, so I can make you even more beautiful. Because remember, true beauty is on the inside, where your organs are. I like to think that I have a very nice GI tract. When it wants to behave. Yeah, beauty's on the inside, like your organs. Your beauty is kept right next to your appendix. Thank you for the hug. Duck,
Dr. Sexy Seal. Obviously, they kept it intact because your name is Dr. Sexy Seal, not Dr. Ugly Seal.
My beauty is in my smile. My beauty is that I have a lovely personality. Personality. And let's see. I have a pretty singing voice. And I make Samantha dumpy. I don't think that's pretty. I just think that's good for sitting. It's useful. It means I don't need to carry a cushion everywhere. Oh, we got a putter. So, here we go. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning.
Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Simply stunning. Yes, each and every one of you, simply stunning. You take my breath away with your kindness and your adorable quirks and all of your lovely personalities. No, I won't stop. You're cuter when you're flustered. It's my favorite way to see you. What do you think that sometimes bully chat? Look, you're cute like that.
You're so cute. Oh, kawaii kotta. Adorable.
Now that we've gotten you all nice and wet, it's now time to get you a little more dry.
Okay, we're gonna plug back you, Mr. Bull.
And now it's time to dry you off.
Now it's time for dryity.
Cream exists. Welcome, welcome to the ASMOtter Worldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for following. I appreciate it.
Here we go. We're cleaning you up so I can make you even more beautiful. I can match your inner beauty to the outside. Just need a little bit of help.
Gravy, how are you?
We are doing a bit of a spa day. we have given you a facial and wash that off, and then lotion and then wash that off, and then a bit of a little bit of a facial sponge bath with some warm water to open up all the pores. And now, what are we gonna do? I think maybe we should clean your ears. I mean, it's an all-included spa treatment, so why not? You know what, Viper? I'm very sorry to tell you, but, look, all I'm saying is I have an immeasurable amount of love inside my body, and, I can and will use it against you. Number one, gifts of Royale. Yeah, Shadow G, about to get down. Get down! Okay, gonna clean the outside of this ears. Here we go. And a little bit here. Look, I'm scared. I'm scared that Snoo-Snoo and Shadow G are gonna get in a gift sub off, and I'm just gonna break. I'm just gonna cry. It's like, I don't know what to do anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a love war. I have the right to remain loved. Any amount of love can and will be used against you. It's the law. The law of the sea means I always win. Hello, exactly. Hello, hello. We're doing a bit of a spa day today. Also, thank you, Rinko, for reading me my love rights. Much cheaper, more wholesome to sub-war. Yes, please. I don't want there to be a sub-war. I will be scared and cry. I won't know what to do. So wait, if there is, look, okay, I have a question. Rinko. So, instead of Miranda rights, are they Amora rights? You're reading me my Amora lights. Okay, I'll stop for now. Hello, sad boy. I hope you are maybe a little less sad today. Anyway, I hope you have a good day. And thank you so much for stopping by. Wait, we getting Domino's? I love Domino's. Good pizza. Looks like that side's clean. Now it's time to clean this side, the inside. It's very important. Atawata. Thank you, Ending Sag, for the Atawata. Also, welcome aboard Thyslone to the SS Otter Worldly Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow.
I peachy.
And stretch. Okay. Up. Left. Left. Right. Left. And down. And no pops this time. So I'm not that old.
You're too comfy in your work, and you may not have heard.
Don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself. It's very important. Take care of you. There's only one. Look, I can't spell sometimes. My own name's kind of hard. What if you have an identical twin, then there's two? But look, not even our identical twins are 100% the same. Because you guys have different feelings and different memories. So, not always 100% the same. So there's still only one you. What's my favorite rhythm? You mean ones to do? Or like, just like, what happens? Cause, my favorite to do is probably the chitter or otter. Cause they're pretty fun. And I made them really cheap cause they're fun. I like to do them. My favorite in terms of I like the reaction is when I go ada ada and I mean it. Cause chat dies and I feel very powerful. So that's my answer to that question. Hello, Stardust Nova. Hello.
Yeah. I put it there because somebody, bet me to. So I did. I really don't want people to get it.
Also, welcome. Royal Maskey to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Mwah. There you go. Kisses.
No, I won't let you. Because I don't want you to get it.
Look. I, at one point, was stuck in my friend shared stream. Not cussing for 69 minutes. Not because I messed up. No. It's because
she messed up, and we kept having to up the timer. And then I was pissed because I didn't mess up, not once, but she did a lot. Welcome, welcome, Feral Danny, to the SS Honor Willy Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Yeah, not only is it high, I have a lot of cute, adorable redeems for cheap. So, you never get it. And I mean, why would you want no cussing when you're gonna have yandere or ada ada or other things? So obviously you want those, right? They're better. Why would you want no cussing for 10 minutes? And if I mess up, then I have to take a small penalty. No, obviously much better. Yes, by 100 otter facts. It's a lot of facts. And them's the facts. Yeah, Southern Daddy, or it's obviously much better. Let's see, I've got the water thing. Baba boy.
Baba boy.
Baba boy. Baba 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 baba. Baba 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 boy. Baba 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 boy. Baba 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 boy. Baba 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 baba. Fuck. I messed it up. Who said I get to be as cute? Mama. Mama said I could. And Phoebe said I could. I got multiple people's permission. Wait, why am I doubling? I'm scrubbing. Fuck. Did I do the frog? I did it earlier. Did somebody get it again? Boy. 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 Fuck. Yeah, you can combine the word with a trigger if you really want to. Paco's note and Archazel. Archazel. Welcome, welcome aboard to the SS Outer World Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Mwah. I am adorable because I am apparently doubling my high BBBBBs, apparently. Okay, we have otter bites real quickly, and then I'll do a bad giggle. Mama. Mama.
sorry, Nicole Core. We don't speak, I assume that's Russian. So, please keep it to English. Cause I and my mods do not speak Russian. But hello, hello. Okay. Yes, you can make a tongue twister, the trigger word, as long as you're as long as the TDOS appropriate. Bad giggle. Bad giggle. I ain't having none of this. Bad giggle. Bad giggle. You know what you did. Be lucky I'm not sending you to solitary. Yes. Well, they went the thing. I am a professional ASM artist, which means I drop shit all the time.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to drop it. I dropped the mallet. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Professional ASM artists definitely never drop everything, every stream, like a fucking goober.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. How many kisses will it take for you to forgive me? Let's see.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I'm a goofy goober. No, I'm a goofy otter. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. 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 Let's see. What? Hey, can I do another one? Yeah, I can. Let's see. Wiggle,
I hope you have a super good day, and do good on the right stuff, because writing hard. I believe in you.
Welcome, welcome, the Lord of the Hallows, to the SSS Outerworldly Traveler. Please, enjoy your very vacation. Fuck that up. Welcome, welcome aboard to the SSS Outerworldly Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
I'm bad at talking today. Maybe I'm getting sleepy. I fucked up everything. I messed it up. Mama. Wow. How heavy is the 3DO? I don't know. It's not that heavy. But then again, I can lift like 300 pounds, so...
It's very light to me. I am strong otter.
So, I don't know, maybe like 5 pounds. Like the whole thing, maybe 5 pounds. With the like little stand and stuff. Yeah, I can lift a lot. I'm very strong. Squirrelage, Squirrelage, thank you. Thank you for the 2 months. Mwah. Mwah. 2 months, a loyal sailor. Thank you. Suspicious lantern, thank you, for 5 months, 5 months. There you go, five kisses. Also, welcome. Austin's guitar to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Extra kisses. Oh, goodness. Okay. So, yes, I do sometimes end up getting sleepy for my own triggers. Red, thank you for the Atawata. Actually, I'm gonna take 2 sippies. Good. Ooh, maybe a little loud. Oh goodness. Snipper the 8th. Thank you. Thank you so much for 7 months. 7 months. Red. Let's see. Reap. Aniratame Tananka. Welcome to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Sorry if I butchered your name. I'm not very good at Japanese. I'm still baby learning. But welcome, Izikishi 12 to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation and ice. Welcome as well. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Ice is nice. Hopefully. At least it rhymes anyway. We are doing some ASMR. We are doing a bit of a spa day and lots of liquid triggers.
Thank you for the 100 pepos.
I appreciate it. Here we go.
So how do you guys feel about the liquid triggers? Because they're kind of new. I also have another spray bottle that has kind of like mint water. It also has like a nice cooling effect because of the mint. So it's pretty nice. You enjoy them? Good. Then that makes me happy that I did sort of a water trigger. That means pretty cool.
Yep.
How it feels to chew 5 gum. This. Crisp. How fine chew gum feel. Cooling mint always burns for you. Oh, I'm sorry. Mint on not in your body, but mint and like menthol when it's applied topically is supposed to be really cooling for your body. It's supposed to be really good for people in warm places. Your favorite. Well, we do have regular water spray, but we also have mint water spray. It's a different spray, because the other one is the hard shh shh. You like mint tea? I like mint tea, but my favorite is probably jasmine green tea. And then it would probably be Lady Grey, not Earl Grey, but Lady Grey, because it's lighter and more floral tasting. Mint ice cream, good. Chai is also good, but I like chai when it's cold, because it's got like fall flavors, because it's got star anise, cardamom, peppercorn, cinnamon, stuff like that. So I save that for like the fall, winter time. And just generally drink like black tea in the morning if I don't have bean juice. Coffee. I like coffee. Just Benink. Welcome, welcome. Lovely to see you. Raymond. 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 You guys so much for the hype dream. I appreciate it. There you go. And everybody's getting all their rewards. So very, very excited. You were the conductor. Cool. Choo choo. Let's see. We're gonna do a bit of a massage for a little bit. Just little tappies. Yuri. Chai is the, I believe it's called Hindi, is the Hindi word for tea. So literally, when you go to India and ask for a chai tea, you are asking for tea. Finger flutters? Yeah. How are my finger fluttering? I'm not very good at it, but I hope that it's still okay.
Imagine the disappointment when they bring you Earl Grey.
It sounds nice. Okay, good. I've been trying to work on it, because I always feel like they're, It's not. Well, you said that, James, and then I accidentally cracked my wrist. that was my wrist. It felt good, but at the first time, I was like, oh shit, that's gonna be so loud.
It's okay, James. It's okay. Shh.
It's fine.
Thirsty. Bone crack.
Ah yes, anybody over the 30 ASMR, just every time you get up it's a pop, pop, crack, crunch.
Ow, that was my neck. I just cracked the other side. Holy shit.
Look, I am apparently the same nurse. Just, I am made out of Rice Krispies. Just snap, crackle, and pop.
I'm fine.
You know what? I can pop all my fingers. Do you guys want to hear me, like, pop all my fingers?
I can do it. What? The thing is, I could always pop all my fingers, because I'm double jointed. So I can actually pop them in and out of socket. This is me popping my fingers in and out of socket. Also, welcome, Struffate, to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for following. I appreciate it. Mwah. So I can, like, constantly, like, pop my thumbs. Ow. And, yeah, I'm double-jointed in all my fingies. Ah, thank you. My mama drew me very cute. I promise I am equally adorable on the inside, but I'm also kind of a gremlin.
I'm no longer relaxed. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pop all of them. That's really more of just weird otter trick.
I promise, I'm not breaking apart.
And look, you know what? Sometimes when you're getting a massage, you pop. Things pop. Things crack.
It's just adding realism. How many kisses? until I'm forgiven.
I'm not voicing them to pop, so I assume so. Welcome, welcome, BC Magic, to the SS Autumn Traveler. Please, enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Forgiven now? Am I forgiven for making people uncomfy because I popped everything? Or does it require more kisses? You got so many kisses because I made people uncomfy because I popped everything. It was too loud. I'm sorry. Okay, as long as I'm good now. I don't like making people uncomfy. Look, I cannot always be forgiven. Why? Because I'm a war criminal. I'm wanted in, like, at least 17 different countries. Keep going until I say it. Okay. Most of them are Latin American countries. Look, all I'm saying is I'm wanted in like Brazil, Mexico, Chile, Argentina, Cuba, Jamaica. So, let's see. Also, no, it's not tax evasion. It's because I fight people. And some of them may not be people you should punch. Look, I may have gotten in a drunk fist fight in the middle of Mexico City, and I'm not allowed back. Ever. Wait, legit? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not allowed out in parts of Mexico City. Yes, I did in fact get in a fist fight. Look, I was 15 at the time, and a gentleman tried to solicit me for undesirable activities. And so I broke his fingers with my fist. And so I'm not allowed back.
Ah, ma, 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 ma. Ah, ma, 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 ma. King Kong Mother. King Kong Mother. Welcome, welcome aboard to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. Well, you may touch my tail. Tail touching is okay. Also, head patting is okay. However, if you do something inappropriate, I will throw hands. Look, you see these paws? You see them? You see them? You see them? They are excellent weapons. I can boop 45 times in 15 seconds. That's 3 boops per second. You wanna fuck with me? I'm a monk. Yeah, monk barn multi-class. See this paw? Rated E for everyone. Hello, hello, fat boy. Hello, lovely to see you. Well, yeah, the break is more like a meeting room. We have solitary for bad apples. But, yeah, most of the time, just, Captain will break fingers. And if I run out of fingers, toes. Yeah. Welcome, welcome, Peter Dinklage, to the SS Otterworldly Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mwah. Well, obviously, if you don't have any fingies, you don't have any toes, your sternum. Or maybe a rib. Look, I'm reformed. I have a good job. I may have been a pirate captain before. If they're a dido, stuff them in a jar and then shake it. It becomes my new ASMR trigger. Just splurt. Just kind of like splurt. Like that. Excellent punishment. I think so, considering the fact that it's kind of goopy. Let's see, we've got about 15 minutes left of stream, so if anybody wants last minute readings, now would be the time. We've got about 15 minutes left. I'm gonna cut this stream just a smidge early, because I have a couple things I have to do tonight. One of them is uploading another VOD to the YouTube, and that takes quite a lot out of
can't order anymore?
Oh no. I think, let me see. Let me manage this. Let me see. What's going on?
There's no request.
Yeah. I have collab tomorrow. And VOD stuff to put on for YouTube. Get some VOD added. I will find one that's actually good where I don't like drop stuff everywhere to put on there. That's my problem. A lot of the ASMR has like a big shrill, or like I drop something really loud.
You can nibble my ears. You just have to ask nicely.
Welcome, Demon King Die, to the SS Otterworthy Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
Oh no, fuck. Now I gotta do this entirely. Okay, fine. You know what? Shit. Alright, well, looks like Southern Dairy for the next 5 minutes. Southern Dairy, yep. Anyway. You want a bath? Well, I guess I can give you one. But, you gotta remember, you gotta stay still, alright? I don't want nothing getting wiggling around, okay? Gotta be still. There we go. Got the bath. Oh, dang it. Now I got to clean me off again. Well, here's a towel. Now, stop bleeding. Stop it. There you go. Good, Chad. Got you. It's fine. It tastes a little minty, though. Didn't expect you to taste so minty. But anyway, you want some words of encouragement? All right, Waffler. Hey, Waffler. You're pretty good. You're a good person. You're a nice friend. And you know what? You're worthy of love. But you gotta promise not to tell nobody I said that, okay? Look, I got a reputation as a proper lady. If I'm found out that I'm, you know, complimenting some gentlemen's or gentlewoman's at a turn, I could in fact be found as though I was courting you. Yeah, it's a pretty sleep-friendly stream. Though we only going for about 10-ish more minutes, so I will be probably raiding another ASMOtter, though. So it's fine. It should be fine. I mean, maybe. Oh no, how do I do this? Shit. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to try and southern chitter it. There you go. You got some unchitter out of me anyway. You think I'm sweeter than sweet tea? You know, I think I might be a sun tea, you know, because I'm full of sunshine and sweet as can be. But don't tell nobody that I was tooting my own horn. That is, it's not very proper ladylike, you know. I might get in a bit of trouble. Though, I mean, if you did just, anyway, oh, Kiki Irish lad, thank you so much for peeping in. Just don't be a peeping Tom. You know, we don't take kindly to none of that here. Anyway, welcome aboard, Aster Wisp, to the SS Otter Movie Traveler. Please enjoy your vacation. Thank you so much for the follow. I do be, in fact, appreciating it about it. Yep. Sweeter than a big old pile of sweet potato. Oh, no. Well, I do appreciate your lurking, and I hope you had a great day. But, don't tell nobody, okay? But, y'all could maybe walk me home. Might maybe even hold my hand. But, don't let Papa Otter catch you. If he do, he'd give you a whipping. Oh, goodness. Thank you so much, Avalanche, for the 20 pebbles. I appreciate it. I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad you guys enjoyed my ASMR streams. Anyway, you know, it does make me real happy hearing that you guys like my voice and the silly things that I do, and that you enjoyed all the water triggers and stuff, that we had a bit of a spa day, and that everybody really did enjoy it, even if I did. Wait, is this your natural voice? No, this is just what happens if I get drunk, or if I just force that Texas accent out real hard. It's a bit of a southern dairy. No. This is my natural voice. No inflection. This is it. This is my natural voice.
I do go higher.
And, of course, I can go lower.
But all of it is a part of me. Yeah, you'll get to see incredibly drunk Pearl, Country Pearl tomorrow on BB's channel at 7 p.m. CST. And we're going to be drinking vodka for Vodka Day. And I will be making quite a few mixed vodka drinks. And I have in my possession the flavor of pain. Because I've got jalapeno flavored vodka. Which means if you like burning and ring of fire, ring of fire. Angie Potato. Angie Potato water has jalapeno flavor. So I'm looking forward to that.
Anyway, we do have a few more minutes, so... I'm glad, Duckmouth, that you'll be enjoying your VTubers. Mm-hmm. So, that is for Monday, drinking with my sister. So I will not be streaming that day. I will do a makeup stream sometime during the week. On Wednesday, we will be returning to Fate Grand Order. And Saturday night, hopefully... Southern, you know, we return to the Saturday night snooze cruise as it's per time schedule. And then one makeup stream because I'm going to be on BB's channel. And that's pretty much the week, what we got going on. I'm really glad that you guys came in, even though I know that there was a lot of, like, panic over the 3DO being broken, so I'm glad 3DO is not broken. Well, makeup stream, we busting out the gata. Yes, we all pray that the present Mike Funko Pop, like, goblin fixed the 3DO, and I don't have to worry about it. But now becomes a most important question of who are we going to raid? Obviously, we've got, you know, some sleepy sailors, so nobody too loud. We gotta have somebody nice and comfy. So let's see what we got in comfy, comfy, comfy. We're gonna look up ASMR. Everybody's gonna have a bit of a impromptu typing ASMR. And I'm gonna look for a VTuber. I wanna look for ASMR. Oh, there's Blossom. We can always read Blossom. Yeah. So you know what? We'll see if Blossom's still going. And if she is, for a good long while, we will raid her. I have no idea what is with the horny bat. There is also the otters. There is true. There is also the otters. But, I would like to give some love to Blossom Cake. So, that's where we're gonna go. She's called Pearl Otter. Guys, I can't raid myself. I have things I have to do today. I have other things I have to do, like get ready for the collab tomorrow and, you know, upload bots and stuff. So, we'll be doing this. Be on best behavior. Yes. Alright, I will be getting our raid message and also sticking Aizawa plush doll somewhere else so I can actually read while I'm typing. because he takes up the chat box. Read Blossom Cake. There we go. And for our read message, we will do a peek. Ahoy, sleepy sailors. And then another peek. And there it is.
Don't think anything Pearl wouldn't do. Yeah, well, you can break a few fingers, but only if they, you know, they deserve it. So,
shh. Anyway, I hope you guys had a super great time. And I'm thinking maybe for some other, you know, ASMR stuff, we might make like a theme of triggers. I was thinking maybe about next time getting out all the instruments and just kind of having a like ASMR band session, which would be kind of cool if you guys would like that. I'll probably throw up a Twitter like poll on Friday to see which one of like the ASMR types will win. Anyway, I have been your Sea Otter Sea Captain, and I hope to see you again soon. Mwah. Bye.